luck of the Irish is being packed and shipped to a little town in South Dakota whose luck may have just run out.
Leprechaun is a 1993 horror comedy written and directed by Mark Jones. It stars Warwick Davis in the title role and Jennifer Aniston in her film debut. It was the first film produced by Trimark to be theatrically released and grossed $8.6 million in North America against a budget of less than $1 million. Reviews on release were negative and focused on the film's acting, humor, and directing, all of which were criticized. It has also been called Aniston's worst film. It is the first entry in the Leprechaun horror film franchise and was followed by 5 sequels and a remake. Jones was inspired by the Lucky Charms commercials to create a Leprechaun character, only his twist was to turn the character into an antagonist. Jones was further influenced by the film Critters, which also featured a small antagonist. Shooting occurred over 3 weeks, beginning at Valencia Studios, where Terminator 2 Judgment Day had recently finished production. Several violent scenes were filmed at Big Sky Ranch, where Little House on the Prairie were shot. Davis performed most of his own stunts. For the scene where Davis chases Aniston in a wheelchair, Aniston had to run in slow motion so that Davis could keep up with her, as he had trouble controlling the wheels. Gay Bartolos performed the makeup effects. Trimark contacted him to produce a sample, but his earlier efforts were not to his liking. He wanted to push more to a grotesque direction. His design later impressed them as he got the job. Applying the makeup took 3 hours and taking it off took another 40 minutes. Davis described the experience as not a pleasant sensation. To pass the time while the makeup was being applied, Davis had bizarre conversations with Bartolos, with whom he got along well. The film opened on January 8, 1993 in 620 theaters. It took in about $2,500,000 its opening week, ultimately earning $8,600,000 in the United States. Then released on VHS in April of 1993 and it sold over 100,000 copies. I only got these movies just so my cousin wouldn't stop pressuring me to watch them. So I finally decided to watch them, right after I turned it off. It was just as bad as I thought it would be. I mean, how could Jennifer Aniston say yes to this? But then I started to rewatch it again. For some reason, I started to appreciate it more. It's almost like my love for Halloween 3. The first time when I watched it, I didn't like it. But then after repeated viewings, I started to appreciate it more. But after rewatching this movie, I've noticed a few things. First, the leprechaun's motive.
He'll only attack you if you take his gold.
Want me gold?
I want me gold.
I want me gold.
I want me gold.
I want me gold. I want me gold.
I want me gold.
Just give him back his dang gold. Also, when Nathan gets caught in a bear trap, Jennifer Aniston is barely hitting him with that stick. Well, it's alright, because the kid isn't doing any better with that rock. Then when the leprechaun knocks over the truck with his go-kart, it flips over way too easily.
What, is it made out of cardboard? Later on, when the leprechaun gets his hand crushed by the door after he gets it back, he just walks away. I mean, he unlocked the door. Why couldn't he just walk in and kill them? Also, do you want to know how they kill him off? No, really, take a guess. I'm sure you all already know. His weakness is a four-leaf clover. I'm not joking.
Those are just a few nitpicks, but other than that, I really enjoyed the film. It's almost like my love for Killer Clowns from Outer Space. It's a film not to be taken seriously. Just have a few friends over, have some drinks, and just lay back, turn off your brain, and enjoy. I give it 3.5 gold shillings.